Right, just nearly finished the attic stairs. Just got the two bits at the top to go. It's very similar to the other one, only it's not quite as wide. It's just to go through the attic. So the end piece is going to go, that one's got to go on there. Nice firm it. And we're done. Put some glue on it. Bottom step. Push it in nice. Loose glue off it, so it's the end bit. That's got to go in there now. The glue on its sides as well. Because you won't see it. But mainly you're going to get it off the front. Excess glue, wipe it off with a brush. And that's the attic stairs. So we'll let that dry now. Can't do anything else till that dries. And then we'll stain it like we did the others. Give it a good wipe. Let that dry and we'll come back and stain it. Just finished varnishing the attic staircase. So we have to let that dry now. And the next thing, if we put the staircase in, we've got to have the ceilings. So I've got to cut these out and thread the light through the hole and it dangling through the ceiling like that. So that's going to take some time, this is. So I'm going to make sure that's nice and flat and I'll cut these out, a craft knife, cut the gap out, put the go upstairs and it will fit on the ceiling like that. Like that. Right, let's just cut this out now. Put that on the line. Inside the line, it'll give us a bit of room for error. Just the small ones here now. Very sharp these knives are. that's it, we're ready now. Put a hole in there. That's cut out for the ceiling. Nothing much more we can do now. So, if you like the video, smash the likes and subscribe now.